approve on Riverside for Auburn 2. Valtarazzi 4, Auburn 3, Jordan Daniel and Latorio 4, Hannah Woodby for the Tigers in 5, Willow Zoe Harper in 6, Brayden Curtis for the Williamson in 7, and Ashley McCullough running up the bill for the Dogs in lane number 8. NCAA Championship ball by Glenn Center for the Women's 200-yard Renfro. 206, 8-4 for the A standard, 213.97 for the B standard. Top five of the country over there, 211.26, turned in by Missouri's Caleb Jones against TCU. Just over a 10th back from her. In second place is Georgia's Danielle Delatori at 211.3. Zoe Harper at 212.9, holding down the sixth spot this week in the rankings. And that way for it is going to be Delatori 1, Hartman 2, and the rest fighting for third. Last week, Danielle out 103.9. This week, Danielle out 103.9. So we're right on pace for potentially a pretty good swim out of the Bulldog Breaststrokers here this afternoon. Zoe Hartman, Auburn's Bryn Curtis, now establishing herself in that third position. We're about 3 tenths of a second faster than she was at this point last week, but maybe looking for a new top national time here. Danielle Delatori, 210.91. Zoe Harper comes in second.